There's a train that runs through this wide valley that is loved by one and all. It's the train that starts way up in Pixley called the Hooterville Cannonball. Well, she makes a run through the dead of winter, through the summer, spring, and fall. Neither cold nor heat nor flood can stop her. She's the Hooterville Cannonball.